Los Angeles Kings versus San Jose Sharks. The two best teams in the league are wrestling right now.
Transformed into sheets of ice, so the biggest teams in hockey can settle the score outdoors. The Coors Light NHL Stadium Series, Wednesday, 6:30 Eastern on NBCSN. And Stalock will stay on the San Jose bench with a minute 13 left here in the third period. And San Jose trying to get one past Jonathan Quick, who's been perfect on 22 San Jose shots tonight.
Shots than the Kings in the last two periods, but they have been few and far between, much off the normal numbers.
Now Dan Boyle to center for Patrick Marleau, trying to get it in deep, but it was blocked by Regier. Now Kopitar, empty net, hits the post. What's that? Three goal posts for LA?
Yeah, crossfire and two goal posts.
Under a minute now.
And maybe indicative of what's going on with the Kings scoring. They just have that no one around the net.
This one's still in the zone, and it rolls perfectly for Pavelski. After Marleau got away, now back to Pavelski. Plays it around. Past Bobble, and Jeff Carter now gets it out of the zone, up high, and it drops to Dan Boyle. Coming back. Now, pass to Wingles got away from him. Pushed deep into the zone by Stoll. And now the Sharks are down to 10 seconds. The hard shot. A pass to Pavelski. On to Wingles. He fans first time. Pavelski a second shot. A scramble at the net. Jonathan Quick with a pad save at the buzzer.
And oh, wow. The Los Angeles Kings win the hockey game 1-0 against the San Jose Sharks. Again, this is another 1-0 hockey game in San Jose. The first one was against the Boston Bruins in San Jose with 1-0. Left it out. I thought the San Jose Sharks would have won the hockey game for sure, but defense always beats offense. At any sport, football, basketball, soccer, any sport, defensive sports always gets more wins than offense. Sometimes offense gets the win, but sometimes the defense teams are always more stronger than offense. Good job to the Los Angeles Kings, and good job to the San Jose Sharks. Both hockey teams are good hockey teams. But Los Angeles Kings win the hockey game 1-0 in San Jose, California.
They're in playoff position. Oilers ownership's apologizing to its fan base for a seventh straight year. But Edmonton's giving Vancouver all they can handle tonight. And a hot Blue Jackets team lost their win streak Saturday night against the Sabres. Tonight, Columbus was stalled by a couple of brothers in Carolina. NHL overtime presented by Bud Light. Next.